We recommend patients to stay off of blood thinners for at least 2 weeks prior to surgery or any procedures. Blood thinners are not our only medications, such as Coumadin, Plavix, aspirin, but it includes vitamins and herbal supplements. Some of the over-the-counter medications, such as Advil, Aleve, aspirin, can also cause the blood to thin, so we ask you not to take that as well. As far as vitamin supplements, ginkgo, as well as vitamin E and fish oil can thin the blood as well.